Okay, so this is a Nerf pistol that I've just finished, spring powered. It's sort of made up of pieces of my old airsoft gun, but now it's a Nerf gun. It's even got some orange because people like orange. Anyway, it's just a single shot. Pull this back to prime the spring and lock it. Pull the trigger. Just a muzzle load for every shot, so you push these darts in, make it nice and tight, and it just pops out like a cork. Simple as that.